Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply. Or simply David. Yes, David. Not David. David Lynch. It's October 11th, 2022, and it's Tuesday. Here in Naples, it's afternoon practical in this moment. Very still right now, around noon and a half, very still right now. 71 and 6 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius, as you know, a standard of this period, 22-23 Celsius. And this means that it's today really, 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 really soft, like in this days and this period. Yes, we are always in the perfect, less or more, average of the period of the autumn. Being ready afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is this, I repeat as you know, as I said a moment ago, 21 and 6 Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that today, in this moment, we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, I think, all along the way, obviously, all along the way, as you know, there are less hours in comparison with all the American friends, because we have a completely different schedule. Well, so, said this, so from the mythical window with the orange, red, blue water curtain, and its green roller shooter, not visible today, in fact, in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, Yamaha GX640 APG, APG 625. Eva, a great day all the people following the channel, the weather is celebrating to everyone, also to my brother. Finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really don't eat today. I'll see you tomorrow.